I be trying to tell y'all, bro, and y'all don't listen to me, bro. This nigga is the nicest, bro. I'm not even dick riding, but he's top three ever, bro. It's simple as that, because nobody on this earth could guard him. Imagine being the most unguardable player in the world and you're not top three point guards. Imagine not being top 75. He's blackballed every time. Let's get into these highlights, though, y'all.
Claxton has been a force on the interior already in this game for Brooklyn. Irving has the mismatch.
Easy. Easy midi, bro.
Up, what
is they talking about?
That can operate and do operate on the inside.
Work him. Step back. Irving. Easy. Step overdose. Stupid. Good. Get him out of here.
About that was filthy. Putting him back into the rotation.
You see this across.
Come
the
here. 1v1. Fred, you can't guard me. Fred, you cannot guard me. Easy. That's some real Kobe shit, bro. That's some real Kobe shit. He come, got Van Vliet. Easy. Fade. That's Kobe, bro. That's literally Kobe. On the court, number 11. The fuck?
Irving knocks down the jumper. Irving, O'Neal, Claxton, Curry, and Harris, the five for Brooklyn.
Irving, easy. Off the fucking screen, bro. Niggas hopping. Like, nigga know that shit. He come off the screen. He come. Pull up. Hopping. He know that shit. Cash, bro. He know it's cash. It's easy.
His first of the night.
You know, a lot of it too was just injuries and trying to keep himself.
Got Van Vliet again. It's easy. Irving, look at this shit. He can't guard me. Fuck. Fuck is he dead? Fuck is he dead?
The first half.
The fuck is he doing?
There you go again. A way that Toronto was.
Get it off the screen. Pull up right away. No hesitation. He come up. He don't come up. Oh. He come up with confidence. He come. Pull up easy. No hesitation at all. It's that easy. I'm trying to show y'all, bro. I'm trying to show y'all.
Initial looks at Harris, five to shoot. Back to
Lay.
Shoot, Irving gets to the cup.
1, 2, 3. Lay all of them niggas, bro. Lay two, all of them. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look. 1, 2, 3. Lay him. Niggas, you got great niggas like him. Can't believe what he's doing. Kevin Durant, probably top five all time scorers. Can't believe what Kyrie doing. Fuck, nigga.
Both these teams having their way get to the basket.
Durant getting a rest recently, not playing that second half of
basketball. Lay him. Lay him. Lay all of them niggas.
Gorgeous play out of the timeout. Irving.
Got Van Vliet again. Killing him. Easy. Call the fuck. Call the bank and tell him I'm on my fucking way. Call bank every time.
Especially because it was a problem early in this game, Sarah.
Give me the screen. We got Scotty now. Now we got Scotty. Let's break him down. Let's take him to school real quick. Let's show him what it really needs to be nice. The fuck? Look at this replay. Work him. Step back. Kiss myself, stupid.
He's got the arms and the length of Scotty Barnes.
Van Vliet.
Good stops. Give me the boards. Fast break. Easy. Pass. KD. Give me those. Easy. Skinny ass nigga. Oh, we working Malachi now? We working him now. Easy pull up. Easy fucking pull up. It's too easy.
Here's Irving.
Bro, look at how tall Scotty Barnes is and look at the fucking score. The amount of confidence you have to go for that layup with 53.8 seconds left on a 6'9 Scotty Barnes. I'm tight right now because y'all really be playing with this nigga, bro. He's one of the best in the league. He's top three, bro. Stop playing with this nigga, bro.
Irving lays it home.
Stop playing.
Tough finish and a great response by Kyrie Irving.
Simmons gets it into Irving.
Come here. Come here. I seen this shit. I seen this shit too. Step back. Kiss myself. God bless. Good fucking night. Have a good night, Toronto. Y'all got swept. Season swept. The season series is swept, bro. Let me get my fucking broom. Because y'all are ass. The fuck? Y'all thought y'all had this game. Y'all was up 18, nigga. I watched the whole game. Y'all was up. And you know who had to come and deliver. Fuck. We got Kevin Durant on the team. Fuck Kevin Durant. He not taking this shot. Give it to my mans, bro. He make the same face every time he score, too. He score so elegantly. He come. Just jog back. It's easy. Show some emotion. Now he's showing some emotion, bro. Fuck. Now we showing some emotion, because now we just hit the game winner. Stop playing with him. Stop playing with him, man. You love to see it. Look at this. Grab it. Snatch. Step back. Kiss myself. Elegance. Boom, nigga. Where you going, Freddy? Freddy, where you going? Nobody's over there. Nobody's over there, Freddy. Nobody is over there. Where are you going? Nobody's over there. You too late on the contest. Because it's cash. Fuck. Boom, nigga. I'm not even mad. Like, I'm mad because y'all be playing with this nigga, bro. But I'm hype as hell right now. It's like 11:30 at night and I'm screaming. But I don't give a fuck. I have the right reason to. Fuck. And we about to watch the fucking post-game interview too, bro.
Five straight for Brooklyn, and the hero is with Megan.
Thanks so much, Ryan. Kyrie, that last shot, that was absolutely phenomenal. Take me through
what nigga,
you
it was
how
phenomenal.
You get that one off.
A lot of confidence.
Team
trust and
a lot of trust.
You know, just getting my feet underneath me.
Yep.
I talked to my dad before I came on this trip.
Thank you, Pops. Good looking, Pops.
Underneath me every time I shoot my threes. Haven't been shooting as great as I want on the season, but
it's all right. It's all right. We getting it together, bro. We got a long season. This is what you dream about. This is what I dream about. Yup. Yeah, nigga. Fuck. Down 8 fucking teen, and we came back, and who hit the game winner? Cash, nigga. Kobe. Fuck. He's nice.
Describe what it took and how you guys.
And we on a winning streak too.
Just being mature.
Fuck these niggas.
And now you guys have won 5 straight games.
Yep. On a fucking streak. We only going up.
To get those wins as you guys move forward with the rest of your season.
Builds character, and we need every type of team giving us their best shot.
We need all of better. We want everyone.
So, we're getting prepared.
We want everyone. Fuck Milwaukee. Fuck Boston. Fuck Boston. Fuck Boston. Oh my gosh, I'm done with the interview. Kyrie, you said what he had to say. Fuck Boston. I can't wait to see y'all. Oh my gosh, I cannot stress enough. I cannot wait to see Boston, bro. Y'all gave us an L in the regular season. We gonna spin back. Bitch, if I miss, I'm gonna spin again. Remember that. Oh my gosh. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. Make sure y'all smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, turn on post notifications. Love y'all. See y'all next video. God bless. Good night.